Girls basketball now. Cardinal Stritch, Tiffin Calvert playing at Lords. Calvert and Black. Carly Meyer drives, hooping the harm for the Senecas. Other end now, Emily Castillo drains the three. Stritch pulls within five. Castillo 14 points, and her teammate Kenzie Kinney gets in the action. Stops and pops, makes it a two-point game. Alyssa Rishty comes up with the steal for Seneca. Goes the distance. She had 27 points. Calvert wins at 49-40.